我们继续来看上一小节的故事。这些孩子，这些熊孩子们，偷偷的在星期天本来不应该出去玩的这种情况下，还是忍不住出去了。那拿着雪橇爬到了山顶，然后往下冲。冲的路上，没想到一头大 hog 一头野猪跳到了他们的雪橇上面。也就是按照这种方式，看见了这四个一起沿着这个，沿着山坡就滑下去了，而且一路发出什么样的声音呢？Squee squee，看，这是在外国，在英语世界里面，猪的声音是这么发的，squee。They flashed by the house, the pig sitting in front, then James, then George, then Grandpa, and they saw their father standing in the doorway, looking at them. They couldn't stop. They couldn't hide. There was no time to say anything. Down the hill they went, the hog sitting on James and squealing all the way. They flashed by the house. Flashed 是一闪，是光，在那闪一下光，啊，那就是一闪而过的。这个在英语和中文里面都是一样的。Flashed by the house 就从房子旁边一闪而过。The pig sitting in front， 那猪呢就坐在最前面，然后是 James， 然后是 George， 然后是 Grandpa， 看见了吗？James、George、Grandpa 最小。And they saw their father， 那看到了他们的老爹 ，standing in the doorway， 站在 doorway 门口 ，looking at them， 看着他们。They couldn't stop， 那么停不下来了，这个雪橇没法停。They couldn't stop， they couldn't hide， hide 是躲藏，也没有办法躲起来。There was no time to say anything， 而且一闪而过，没有时间去解释。没有时间去说任何事情。Down the hill they went， 这是倒装句。They went， 他们走什么 ？Down the hill， 沿着 hill 山往下，但是他把这个往前，就是 down the hill 放在前面，也就是用来怎么说明一种感觉吧，就是一溜烟就往下，就滑到了山底脚下，这个、意思。The hog sitting on James， 那这个大猪就坐在 James 的腿上 ，and squealing all the way，squealing 就是猪的叫，尖锐的叫声 ，all the way 整个一条路它都在叫。At the bottom of the hill they stopped. The hog jumped off James and ran away into the woods, still squealing. 这猪也吓坏了。At the bottom 是脚底下。Of the hill， 山的脚底下 ，they stop 就停止了，停下来了。The hog jumped off 就跳走了 ，off James jumped off James。你看，注意它用的是 hog， 不是猪啊。这个 hog 通常是野猪的意思。And ran away into the woods， 跑掉了 ，ran away into the woods， 钻到了森林里面。Still squealing， 仍然在那儿嚎叫。This pig sat down on James. 看，这就是来描述这幅图。The boys walked slowly and solemnly up the hill. They put the sled away. They sneaked into the house and slipped quietly to their places on the bench. Their father was reading his Bible. He looked up at them without saying a word. 啊，这种最恐怖了。啊，The boys walked slowly.那这些孩子们呢 ？Walked 慢慢的走 ，and solemnly 呢？还记得吗？是比较庄严的，一声不吱的这种感觉。Up the hill， 上山。They put the sled away。上山之后呢，就 put away， 就是把什么东西放起来，放好了。他们就把 sled， 他雪橇给放好了，放起来了。They sneaked into。Sneak 是偷偷的。蹑手蹑脚的 into the house， 走到了房子里面 slipped quietly to their places， 看 slipped 是滑进去，也就是哎悄不蔫的怎么 quietly， 看见了吗？就慢慢就是 摸进去的，摸到他们自己的那个应该坐的板凳上面，哈哈，好像啥事儿没发生一样。Their father was reading his Bible. 那爸爸呢，当时在读他的圣经。其实爸爸什么都知道了嘛。那他爸爸也没发声。Reading his Bible, he looked up at them. 他抬头看着他们 ，without saying a word， 没有说任何一个字。你看，就这种沉默是很恐怖的。Then he went on reading, and they studied their catechism. Catechism. 那这就是 uncle 在说这故事嘛，所以他这有一个引号。Then he went on reading. 那然后呢，他这个 he 是爸爸 ，went on 就是继续读他的 Bible. And they 是这些孩子们 studied 学习他们的 catechism. Catechism.教理问答。But when the sun went down and the Sabbath day， 我又忘了有点读怎么读了。Sabbath， 安息日。But when the sun went down and the Sabbath day was over， their father took them out to the woodshed and tanned their jackets. First James, then George, and then Grandpa. Tanned their jackets 是什么意思？Woodshed， 啊、木柴房。So you see, Laura and Mary, Pa said, you may find it hard to be good, but you should be glad that it isn't as hard to be good now as it was when Grandpa was a boy. 哦，看啊，这儿，这个老爹，我突然发现了，就是。当时没有惩罚他们，对吧？因为还是处于安息日呢，安息日连批评都不能批评。但是当 when the sun went down， 当太阳落山之后 ，and the Sabbath day， 安息日呢 was over， 是结束了。然后呢 ，their father， 他们的爸爸呢 ，took them out， 把他们带出去了 ，to the woodshed， 是去那小木柴房 ，and tanned their jackets。Tanned their jackets 是不是一个俗语啊？晒黑自己的夹克啊，对啊。但是什么意思呢 ？Tanned their jackets， 看一下。哎，好像是这个意思 ，tanned someone's hide。哦，你看，的确是一个现在不常用的。Have someone's hide, spank, 打屁股或者是击打，就是惩罚他们，揍他们了。所以看来已经不是很省，不常用了，不常用了。它字面意思是晒太阳 ，tanned their jackets， 他们的夹克，晒一下他们的夹克，但实际上就是抽他们了，打他们了，开始打 James、George 还有 Grandpa 都挨揍了，这几个人。所以呢，这个故事那用来教育 Laura 和 Mary 两个小女孩啊。Yeah, so you see 那意思就是说，哎，那你 Laura 和 Mary， 你们现在明白了吧 ？Pa said， 爸爸说 ，You may find it hard to be good， but you should be glad that it isn't as hard to be good now as it was when Grandpa was a boy。什么意思呢 ？You may find it hard to be good， find it hard 是觉得难，觉得困难。To be good 就是做一个好孩子，现在挺难的。啊，就是你可能觉得现在做好孩子挺难的，但是 ，but you should be glad， 但是你应该感到庆幸，你应该感到高兴 ，that it isn't as hard to be good now as it was when Grandpa was a boy。那你应该庆幸什么呢？它不是那么困难，不做一个好孩子，现在做一个好孩子没有那么困难，没有像爷爷是 一个孩子的时候，那个年代那么难，也就是那个爷爷是孩子的那个年代的时候，那要求更加严格。Did the little girls have to be as good as that? Laura asked, and Ma said, Did the little girls have to be as good as that? 那小姑娘们，小女孩们 ，have to 一定要 as good as that， 一定要做的像那么好，那么好吗？也就是说，小女孩是不是能够获得一些优待啊？ Laura 就问，然后妈妈说什么呢？ It was harder for little girls because they had to behave like little ladies all the time. Not only on Sundays, little girls could never slide downhill like boys. Little girls had to sit in the house and stitch on samplers. 啊，这也是说了当时的一个女人的地位啊。It was harder for little girls. Harder 是更加困难，对于小姑娘们来说。Because they had to， 因为她们一定要 behave。Behave 是平时的行为。那行为像什么呢 ？Like little ladies， 就是她们的小女孩，从小就应该作风啊，还有这个行为应该像小的女士、小女士一样。就是虽然你是小孩子，但是你也要表现得像个小淑女一样。刚才有个电话打进来了，打断了一下。所以说小女孩呢，那个时候更加的困难。The little girls could never slide down hills。那小女孩们呢，永远不能 slide 坐雪橇沿着山坡往下滑 ，like boys 像男孩一样。Little girls had to sit in the house， 一定要在房子里坐着 ，stitch on the samplers， 用缝针线活吧 ，samplers 是不是？我好像查过一次 ，on the sampler， 你看 ，a piece of cloth with words and patterns sewn on it， 针线活，刺绣。旧时的刺绣样本，看见了吗？对 ，stitch on samplers. Now run along and let Ma put you in bed," said Pa, and he took his fiddle out of his box. 等一下，我看一下我的什么声音啊？是我电脑的声音，风扇的声音。Now run along， 那现在呢？你就快走吧，跑去跑。字面意思是跑吧，跑的意思。那其实就是说，你快去吧，快去吧，快去睡觉去吧。Let Ma put you to bed， 让妈妈抱着你去床上睡觉。Said Pa， 爸爸就这么说。And he took his fiddle out of his box。然后呢，他呢 ，take his fiddle， 拿出他的小提琴 ，out of the box， 从盒子里面拿出小提琴，可能要拉一曲。Laura and Mary lay in their trundle bed and listened to the Sunday hymns, for even the fiddle must not sing the weekend songs on Sundays. Laura 和 Mary lay in their trundle bed。躺在他们的 trundle bed， trundle bed 就是从底下能拉出来的那种床，对吧？这我们前见过。躺在床上，那听着 to the Sunday hymns， Sunday 周日的颂歌，这个 hymns 是颂歌，周日的颂歌。For even the fiddle， 这个 for 就是因为，就算是 even 就是就算是。因为就算是这小提琴呢 ，must not sing 也不能唱歌。The weekday songs 不能唱，就是平时的歌曲。On Sundays， 也就是说你拉小提琴，你在星期天的时候你不能随便拉任何的歌，叫做 weekday songs， 平时的歌曲你不能唱，不能拉，你只能拉这种 Sunday hymns。周日的颂歌，我们看一下什么样的颂歌。Rock of Ages clapped for me, Pa sang with a fiddle. Then he sang, Shall I be carried to the skies on flowery beds of ease? while others fought to win the prize and sailed through bloody seas. 我们在这儿休息一下，然后再看这个歌曲，这个 Sunday Hymns 颂歌里面唱了什么。